This thing's gonna come down in the next couple nights.